The universe is expanding. By analyzing light from distant celestial objects, scientists can see that stars and galaxies are moving further and further away. The universe has always been expanding since the Big Bang, but until the late 1990s, it was believed that the attraction of gravity should be slowing this expansion down. However, scientists have observed that it seems to be getting faster. Objects in the universe are accelerating away from each other.
What's causing this acceleration? Dark energy. Dark energy counteracts gravity and expands space at an ever-increasing, unstoppable rate. It's called a repulsive force because it moves objects away from each other, and it seems to come from the vacuum of space itself. Scientists have struggled to find an explanation for dark energy for years, but recently, that's been changing. Let's rewind.
Back in 1917, the universe was believed to be static, unchanging, and eternal.
Einstein, however, discovered a problem when developing his field equations, which described the energy and curvature of space-time. The problem was that his equations allowed gravity to contract the universe. Thus, he added the constant lambda into his equation, which would counteract gravity and keep the universe static. Lambda is also called the cosmological constant.
A few years later, scientists discovered the expansion of the universe using Einstein's own equations and observing a phenomenon known as redshift. This went directly against the notion of a static universe. So, Einstein scrapped the cosmological constant from his equations, essentially setting it equal to zero. In recent years, lambda has been revisited. Scientists are now theorizing that the cosmological constant is actually an explanation for dark energy. You can see the correlation. The cosmological constant was created to counteract gravity, and dark energy seems to be opposing gravity and expanding space. Rearranging Einstein's original field equation shows that lambda acts as the energy density of the vacuum of space. In other words, the cosmological constant is an intrinsic measure of the energy of space itself. If lambda is positive, then the energy density of the vacuum is positive. This would create negative pressure, which would ultimately drive the accelerated expansion of the universe. This is why scientists now believe that the cosmological constant exists and that it is positive. Now let's not get confused. The cosmological constant is not a force or type of energy. It's simply an aspect of Einstein's equations that seems to support our understanding of the universe. More broadly, the cosmological constant shows the correlation between theory and observation in science. It exists in theory, and we can observe its possible effect on the universe. The story of dark energy and the cosmological constant shows us just how fast our understanding of the universe is evolving. The pursuit to understand our universe never stops and will continue with us into the future. Thanks for watching.